statewide newscast, Arkansas Today.
Hello and welcome back to Arkansas Today. You know, next weekend you can go camping and at the same time listen to live music. We're so glad to have Jimmy, Victoria, Allison, and Sarah here to tell us more about this year's Bird Fest. It's been going on for several years now and in the heart of the Ozarks. I mean, how awesome is that?
It's beautiful, and it's in Ozark, Arkansas, actually. Northwest Arkansas, we've been doing the event 9 years now. Mm-hmm. This is our 19th in the series at Birds Adventure Center. It's 800 acres along the Mulberry River, mm-hmm. and we have 8 bands, 8 DJs, 12 performance artists, 3 stages. It's on the 800 acres, and it's thousands of people camping out for the weekend. Communal living, and the theme is classic rock. I'm in a Grateful Dead tribute band, mm-hmm. and we've been playing the event for years, and we always change it up. We do a different show every time. We're not repeating any songs from the Bird Fest in the spring or September of last year.
So you know that each year you come out, you're going to get something completely brand new.
It is.
That's awesome.
And we go over the top with production. We do big PA systems, light shows, video walls, and this year we're featuring a DJ stage. We have DJs from all over the country coming in, as well as Arkansas mm-hmm. and Memphis DJs. And the campground is amazing. They've been there. The Bird family has owned it, and they've homesteaded, their ancestors homesteaded the property. They've been there for hundreds of years, mm-hmm. and running the Birds Adventure Center. They do off-roading there. They do float trips. That's why it's an adventure center. And this Bird Fest is all a part of the musical adventure.
Well, it sounds like a lot of fun, and people are like, how do I get tickets? How can I attend? Are there tickets available?
There are tickets. You can buy them in advance, and you can go to birdfest.com. Now, remember, Bird is spelled B-Y-R-D. Because mm-hmm. the Bird family owns it. That's why. And we kind of joke, we're getting the flock together. You know, everyone comes together to flock together for the Bird thing. And then we take off musically and metaphorically. It's a wonderful thing. But you can go to birdfest.com. Mm-hmm. Or we're big on Facebook, the Bird Fest Music Festival. Type that in. Or Birdfest 19. We got an event page with all the details, the schedule of the bands, what the performance artists are doing. We're doing workshops during the day. There's swimming. There's frisbee. It's a lot of camping.
Gosh, sounds like a lot of stuff there. Everything on your screen there. But you know what? I want to hear you guys perform, see you guys perform. I'm sure everybody at home wants to as well. So, Jimmy, take it away.
Trucking, I got my chips cashed in. Keep trucking like the dude I'm at. Together, more or less in line. They just keep trucking. Of neon and flashing marquees on a main street. Chicago, New York, Detroit, and it's on the same street. Your typical city involved in a typical daydream. Hang it up, see what tomorrow brings. Dallas, got a soft machine. Houston, two goes to New Orleans. New York, I got the ways and means. They just won't let you. You're gonna give your love to me.